Namaste, my name is Sandeep Lohia, and I have just one question to all the human rights advocates of the world. At the time of partition, what was the population of Hindus in Pakistan and erstwhile East Pakistan? And even when the Bangladesh was created, what was the Hindu population in Bangladesh? It was more than 30% in Bangladesh and more than 20% in Pakistan. And today, what is the population of Hindus? In Pakistan is less than 1%, and in Bangladesh is less than 10%. Where have those Hindus disappeared? It's a human right issue worldwide, right? Why the Hindus should suffer? No one talks about that. Where have those Hindus gone? Either they were converted or killed, or they were forced to migrate to India or other places. So why no one is talking about that? That's the biggest question I have, and I have no answer. Thank you.